If we are heading in another direction, and then Allah has granted us the ability to steer clear of all evil and to come onto the highway, the Sharia or the Siratul Mustaqim, once we are on it, we need to preserve it. How do we preserve it? Firstly, by being sincere for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and by following the example of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, searching for that example, looking for it and trying your best to follow it. So whatever we do must be for the sake of Allah. Let's not do it for a show. Some people want to be, you know, showing people show-offs. The show-offs, they don't get a reward. They might achieve something temporary in this world, but they won't get a reward for it. Sometimes it can lead to having engaged in an act of worship for someone else. You know, like when you have salah, sometimes this happens in the masjid, and sometimes you notice it. And that is actually quite sad. When a person is just reading salah and they're busy looking, you know, and they're not even concentrating, and next thing you see them standing quiet because they notice you there. Quietly. That's very bad. That's very bad. We should be concentrating for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in salah. Why should it be because this man is here today that now we are? I remember once, and this is true again, there was a man looking in salah. I actually greeted him and he greeted me back. And as I passed, he realized he's in salah, so he shook his head. Who are you saying no to? Me or what? You know? So try it. The next time someone looks at you in salah, just greet them. They will not look again. May Allah open our doors. Grant us steadfastness.